I am so impressed with the kids. Like, they are amazing. They're so young. There's so many females, and they're national champions. Like, that's huge. I know that El Paso has a lot of amazing, young, talented, special people, and for them to be recognized for their achievements, I'm so impressed.